I used to be afraid of the dark because I knew that's where he hid. The locked attic, the unlit end of the hallway, the shadowy doorway of my bedroom, he was there. And over the years, it was almost as if he had become my shadow, always following closely, but never too close. He kept his distance, hovering, watching, waiting. Waiting for what? I don't know. I asked him to leave, but he ignored me. I yelled and screamed, but he wouldn't budge. I asked for help, but no one else seemed to see the threat because he wasn't doing anything. My sleepless nights, my endless paranoia, my shaky hands, my problem. I needed to learn how to ignore him. So I trained myself to never stare too long into the darkness, to accept the feeling of eyes on my back as part of my routine, to welcome him into my home. I'm no longer afraid of the dark. I've gotten so good at ignoring him that sometimes I forget he's there. I mean, if he wanted to hurt me, he would have already. What's the harm in letting him stick around? Right?